Williams was one of the writers on the Comedy Hour, and at the same time he was writing for our show, his instrumental guitar piece, Classical Gas, was a big hit. It became one of the most remembered musical pieces identified with the show. The song today is considered a pop music classic. So here he is, 20 years later, the Classical Gas Man himself, Mason Williams.